a room over there that leads upstairs. First, let's check out this basement. Place where you can hold nuts and screws and whatnot. See what's upstairs. But I had to clear the house real quick, so it brought me up by the front door. We're gonna walk through from here. When you first walk in here, North Georgia College ROTC jacket. It's kind of cool. Take a left here, you see a handrail, which means someone older probably lived here. And then you got another piano right there. Lazy boys on the ground here. There's all types of stuff here. Painting on the wall here. A lot of books and pictures on the ground. Seashells. Stuffed animal over there. Cool. An antique guitar. books. Stuff. That's cool. Some footprints. Someone has been here. Okay, so there's the living room. Open the living room. Have this interesting decoration, which I like. I like how they take the tree and then make something out of it. Got little bells on it. It's very cool. But if you walk back here, there's another room that connects to the living room, and you can see a lake. There's a lake back there. And panning down, some more decorations. I love these unique items. It's a candle of a troll. And then you have more books. These people definitely love to read. You have stuff everywhere here. More items. Probably a dining room at one time. You turn around here and here's the kitchen. Got a little old intercom system. It's cool. Let's see what date we have. 2012 on the date. Scheduled for a CT scan. Here's the kitchen. See up here you have horse awards. So, I wonder if they had some horses at one time. You got some china here. You got the island stove here, which is awesome. 2012. I'm just gonna kind of walk through, and really everything in this house does talking for itself, so I don't know if I need to say too much. This is almost classified as a time capsule. There's so much left behind. You get the toasters, clock, cooking utensils. I mean, almost everything here. More cooking utensils. Here's the back porch right here. I don't know how steady it is. But right down there, there's the lake. You can kind of see it. Continuing on here past the kitchen. I mean, there's just stuff for days. There's no way I could catch everything in here. Magnets are still up. See the old intercom in the kitchen here. It's pretty cool. So old school. So that's where we just came from, the living room. Down this hallway you have multiple bedrooms. First bedroom. We had some kids that lived here at one time. Sunglasses left. Filing cabinet. Got bills and stuff like that. I ain't gonna go through that stuff. It's like someone was trying to complete a Bob Ross painting at one time. Remember, check out my Etsy. God bless painting. Suitcase. '76, 2012 on the pill bottle. I mean, there's just too much to see, but it's awesome. Got some more books here above the bed. Phone's still here. Heck, even has some cough drops still left over. Clothes left over here. some really old books. Alright, moving on here. Right here, you can see a step ladder. Goes up to the attic there. Maybe check that out in a minute. Going down the hall here. Cleaning products. Still have bed linen left over. I mean, the whole nine yards, boy, you have everything here. Please be with me any way you can. Thank you, Father. Are you kidding me? Okay, so my camera just died. So first my light, now my camera. Some books, more books. Books for days, man. Definitely like to read. Looks like this guy might have been a lawyer, or maybe there was a lawyer in the family. I've seen a lot of judicial certificates, superior court deals, and all that good stuff. These things are old cassette tape player holders. They used to make them for VHSs too. This right here, 1991, Combat Kids, talking about the Atlanta Braves. The Braves. Whoever stayed here was definitely smart. You can see over there, you got more clothes in that closet. Also have two twin mattresses, so maybe kids stayed here, grandkids or whatnot. Turn around from the mattresses. More books. See, district attorney. There's all types of attorney stuff in here. One of those gloves is what you used to for with birds and whatnot. Sleeping bag. Little Budweiser poster there. Just so much to see. Bathroom. There you can see almost everything still left behind here. The attic. My light's not working, that's good. I just wanted to quickly pan and see what was over here. A little wrapping paper, some kitchen supplies. Not too much to see up here. So, here's the back porch. I'm gonna go see if we can go check out the lake real quick. That's where we came out. I mean, there's just all types of stuff here. An old engine. A kerosene can. Better view of it right there. What a great find this house was, man. Lots of stuff in there. Almost considered a time capsule to me with how much stuff there was. Front yard right here. Like in a lot of abandoned places, they got the huge trees that are just beautiful. But there used to have a bird bath. There's the front of the house. Right there, got an old grill. Kind of interesting, there's a ladder right there up on the house. I don't know why that's here, but maybe you got some more paint and stuff. Maybe right before they abandoned it, maybe they were trying to fix it up, who knows. But I love the rocking chairs. Jesus Christ, thank you, Father, for your protection. Thank you for giving me a chance to explore.